How to forward your text messages to someone else on a Samsung Galaxy S5. First, pressing on the home key to go back to your home screen. Then open up the messages. In here, tap and hold to the text message that you want to forward. Then from the pop-up screen, tap on forward. Now choose your new recipient or put in the phone number. Now tap on your message and then tap on send. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video.